this video, I'm going to show you one of my absolute favorite blitzes in the game. It's a five-man pressure out of the nickel triple formation. This is very effective against pretty much anything that you're going to be facing online. Really, really like this blitz. Can't wait to share it with you. So let's just jump into the video. If you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, be sure to do that. I post new videos every single day that can help you become a better Madden player. And we just also wanted to let you know that my True Fan membership, if you haven't heard what it is, it's a membership. It's 10 bucks a month. We just upgraded it, and we've put every single defense, every single ebook for the season in the True Fan member. So True Fan members not only get access to exclusive tips, exclusive pro player film studies, but now they also get access to every single ebook that we release, every update that we release, and it's only $10 a month. So as long as your subscription's active, you'll get access to the content, and you can cancel it at any time. So if you want to sign up for that, again, it's 10 bucks a month, link in the description. If you want to just get my full nickel triple ebook and you just want the ebook, it's on sale for 15 bucks. I'll put both of those links down below in the description as well in the comment section. So you can do this out of any play in the nickel triple. My personal preference is to either do this out of cover six or cover two or Tampa two, but we're just going to show it out of Tampa two. This is in Chicago playbook, and literally all we're going to do is we're going to globally blitz our linebackers. We're going to put this guy on a purple zone, and we're going to stand kind of right here. And the snap of the ball, what you should see is we're either going to get A-gap pressure or we're going to get edge pressure. You see right there, it's the easiest blitz in the game. It's really one of my favorite blitzes in the game because if you have a fast defensive tackle, and most of you probably do have a fast defensive tackle if you're playing in Madden Ultimate Team, you're going to get this really, really glitchy A-gap pressure. I love this against five wide sets. It's probably my favorite blitz in the game. And if you're saying, well, Cody, you know what? How can I get this blitz to come in, you know, against a blocked running back? Well, in the ebook, we break that down. We show you how to do all of that stuff. This is super, super simple. Again, it's one of my favorite pressures in the game. So thanks for watching the video. If you want to get the entire nickel triple defensive ebook, like I said, it's on sale at the link in the description below. You can get all of my ebooks, my 2-4-5 odd, my 3-3-5 wide, the nickel triple, the 3-3-5 odd, the 3-3-5 will that I just released, the bunch tight end. I'm working on a 5-wide scheme as well for you guys. So if you want to get access to all of my ebooks, 10 bucks a month. There's a link in the description to sign up for the True Fan membership. I think it's the best deal in Madden right now. And then if you want to just get the singular ebook, it's also super cheap. It's only 15 bucks. So links to both of those are down in the description. Thanks for watching the video. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day.